You should learn to respect a lady for more than just their bibbly bobbly bibbly bobbly bibbly bobbly boobles.